Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sam and today we have skull and facial x-ray views and their indications. Starting off with skull views and their indications. The PA view is used for medially or laterally displaced fractures. The AP view is used for medially and laterally displaced fractures as well as Paget disease and neoplasm. The lateral view can be used for basal skull fracture, Paget disease and neoplasms. The Towne view is also used for the same pathologies mentioned above. The Caldwell view can be used for frontal sinus, sinusitis, osteomyelitis and orbital fractures. And the Waters view is used for facial fractures and sinusitis. The reverse Waters view can be used for facial fractures, sinusitis and facial trauma. The Submentovertex view can be used for viewing the base of skull, the sphenoid sinuses, foramen spinosum and foramen ovale. And the Stenvers view can be used for temporal bone, internal auditory meatus and bony labyrinth. For nasal bones, the lateral view can be used for fractures. In dental radiography, orthopantomography or OPG is used to view the teeth, maxilla and the mandible. For temporomandibular joint, the axiolateral view can be used for displaced fractures and trismus or lockjaw. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more imaging videos.